sword. Master Neloth knows what I'm doing. No need to bother him about it, though. He's quite busy at the moment.
It's on your head if something goes wrong.
Don't fight back, and I promise I'll kill you quickly.
Certainly knew how to do it for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creator's time. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. The Dwemer of Najardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. Can see the book right here. So tantalizingly. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply.
Oh, this room, hi.
I'm certain.
I was wondering if.
As you'll see,
I don't
that's
know.
Easier said
see any
than
big,
done.
Strong men around,
this way,
know.
To the boilers. City of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to as you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded. But is it hopeless? The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch.
What's the hope?
But the pumps only operate when a cube is in pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam from upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then, I should be able to open the book's protective case. Here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You should be able to unseal the cube with the control cube I gave you. I hope the rest of the cubes are this easy to find. Although Nip Wemmer had rather done it.
What was that?